What's up, you guys? This is One Classic Gamer here. Welcome back to some more Star Wars Battlefront. I've been playing Fallout 4 for, like, the past, hold on a second. No, get out of that. Okay, my bad. It blocked the screen for a second there. Okay. I've been playing a lot of Fallout 4. Great way to start, by the way. I've been playing a lot of Fallout 4 the past couple days, so I figured I would go back and play some more Star Wars Battlefront, because I had a lot of fun with this when I played it a couple days ago. So I'm going to be doing some missions and whatnot. So I'm going to start off with some missions. Let's do... I heard there was one mission where you actually, Ender Chase. Yeah, speeder bike. I'm gonna try this one out first. Yeah, solo play. Let's do this. I heard the speeder bike, is really fun. I need to turn this down a bit. Alright, so yeah, I'm gonna try to play for at least an hour, just like I did last time. Let's do this! Ender Chase!
Those speeders ready yet?
They are now. Then get out on your patrol.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Woohoo! Here we go. Oh boy.
Confirming no activity in the vicinity. Patrol, regroup on my position. Move to the next quadrant.
Whoa!
Understood. Rebels have overrun our position. They're taking our speeder bikes. Rebels are escaping. All available units, pursue and engage.
Oh my god. So he's just going on. He's just. Oh my god, whoa. Oh no, no, no! Oh shit. I'm terrible at this. Whoa. What happened? How do you steer? So I guess you steer like this. Alright.
Up ahead.
Oh yeah, bitch. What the fuck? I didn't want to do that. God damn it, I'm terrible at this. Lock on! Damn it! Yeah, bitch!
Watch out for the rocks! Rebel bike destroyed!
Take that shit! Ah! Oh my god, okay. Oh shit! Eat shit and die!
Sharp left turn ahead!
Sharp left turn! Okay, sorry. Blame it on the AED! I'm sorry. Holy crap! I'm going to the trees now!
Come out to patrol. If you're reading this, enemy extraction point has been neutralized.
Whoa!
Pushing the remaining rebels. Roger that!
Oh, shit!
Don't let up on those rebels.
That just happened. Oh god!
Keep pressing the rebels. We'll have hard lines coming up.
Rebels!
Watch out for the drop ahead. Rebel speeder bike destroyed. Rebel vehicle blasted.
That's it? Okay. Well, that was pretty quick. Let's try this out. Sorry, I'm such a nerd. Okay.
Mission over Sector 10. Nothing to report so far. We'll make a pass through the canyons before heading back.
This game has some popping issues. Like, literally, a lot of shit will just, like, randomly.
Red group, scanners are picking up unidentified contacts ahead of your position. Proceed with caution.
Yeah, I have flown.
Canyon. Reduce speed and stay low to avoid Imperial scans.
I have flown in these before, X-Wings, so I do know about these. This is pretty cool, though. Oh my god.
Contacts confirmed. Move to intercept.
Move to intercept. TIE Fighters? Fuck you, TIE Fighter! I got it. Oh wow, I just wasted that.
Good shot, enemy unit down!
Go find an enemy! Go find an enemy! Eat a missile, bitch! Where's the other one?
Squad leader, more enemy signals incoming.
It's Darth Vader. Wow.
Target destroyed. I can't take him. Check your distance.
Flying extremely close.
Yeah, that
got him! Through the fire!
All targets eliminated. We're not picking up any more contacts on our scanners. Well done. Return to base.
Oh yeah, return to base. That's it? These missions are very short. Okay, I'll try one more of these out, and then I'm gonna go to multiplayer, because honestly, these are pretty dang short, and they seem pretty basic. And I wanna try out the multiplayer, so... Hell yeah, I'm doing this. I wanna play as Vader! I'm playing as Vader, dammit! Oh yeah! Oh my god!
Destroy them all, my apprentice.
As you wish, master.
Oh yeah, bitches! You about to get frickin'...
Advance and leave no one alive.
Rebel flag.
You cannot defeat Vader! You think you can defeat me? I'm freaking Vader, man! I'm sorry, Dunzo.
There is true defense against the dark side.
Oh yeah.
Rebels are pouring in. Watch the flank.
You cannot defeat Vader, man. Vader always wins. Just like Baskin Robbins always finds out. I'm just kidding.
Join us or die.
Yeah. Or let me kill your ass.
Destroy.
Maintain fire. Don't let those reinforcements through.
Your rebellion sucks.
Witness the power of the Force. down.
You done. Oh, oh.
Cannot resist. We will annihilate.
Bitch.
Alt.
All too easy. Is that it? These are really freaking short. Okay, I guess I can try out one more for the rest of them, because these are really freaking short. I'm going to try out the rest of these, and then after that I'm going to hop on a multiplayer, because these, I mean, they're really short. So I got Invasion or Overpower. We'll do Invasion right now.
Evacuation is underway. Protect the power generator at all costs until all transport ships are away. May the Force be with you. AT-ST walkers dead ahead.
Whoa, I didn't mean to do that. Okay. What the heck?
We passed another speeder. Great shot.
Okay, no. Destroy the enemy walkers, okay?
Good job taking down that AT-ST.
Oh! Oh no, they isn't, because I ain't gonna let it. Let's them.
Don't let them fire on our power generator.
I won't. So far, that's like the only way I've killed them is by running into them. That was fun. Let's do that again. Finally, I destroyed one by actually shooting it. Whoa, no, I didn't mean to do that! Oh my god! Okay.
Good shooting. Don't let up.
I have one more life.
Commence evacuation.
Oh god. is in. I think it's not.
The first transport is away. The first transport is away.
Oh, great.
Imperial AT-AT, take it out. Use your tow cable to take the AT-AT down.
What? No, retry that. That was bullshit.
Evacuation is underway. Protect the power generator at all costs until all transport ships are away. May the Force be with you.
It ain't with me.
AT-ST walkers, dead ahead!
What the fuck? Well, at least I destroyed it. Time to turn around. Turn around. Every now and then I get a little bit going there. Whoa. How come that's like doing nothing to it? Which one? I've already taken out like 3 of them. Oh god. God damn it! God damn it!
One more pass.
You used done.
Confirmed destroyed.
Prepare transport ship for evacuation.
Shoot the harpoon. Stay focused.
Oh God. I did it, yay! You fucking ATHD, Earth. Stop shooting at me! Really? That didn't kill it? Okay, well, it's fine. Because now I can... Really? Dude, you gotta stop that for real. One more life and I'm done. You gotta stop running into them. Oh God. God.
Great. That was the last one.
That was probably the most stressful one.
We'll see you in the rendezvous point.
gonna do the other mission and then move on to multiplayer. So the battle has begun. Alright, I'm gonna do overpower, okay.
Have established a base on the far side of our perimeter. Deploy the scout walkers to escort the AT-AT and crush those rebels.
Yes, Lord Vader. Move out.
Your orders are to escort the AT-AT, reclaim the base, and hold our position in advance of the landing party. Fall into mission and move forward.
Your orders are to escort the AT-AT.
Expect rebels to engage us from the ridge. Fire on the rebels with your primary attack blaster cannon. Well done. You've driven the rebel scum back.
Star Destroyer has arrived. It'll make short work of that rebel cruiser.
Show no mercy to these traitors.
No mercy.
Enemy fighters detected at multiple locations. Use your grenade launcher, pilot. Clear the resistance ahead so we can proceed. Shooting. Distance now at 317.
We will soon see the end of the rebellion.
Yes, we will, Vader.
Rebel escape ship spotted. It seems like they're getting ready to evacuate.
Trying to hit us with torpedoes. Where's our escort?
We must make an example of these rebels.
our defenses. Rebels sighted in multiple directions.
My ship is really slow. Oh, they're over here.
We've secured the base. Lord Vader, you may start your landing.
I will be there shortly to confirm your assessment, Commander.
Well, that's it. Okay, well, I'm gonna be honest, these missions are kinda lame, so I'm gonna jump onto the multiplayer because I wanna get some multiplayer gameplay in before I end this stream. At least two matches or so of it. And there's actually quite a bit of multiplayer modes that I haven't played yet. I've played Fire Squadron, and Blast. Walker Assault, Supremacy. Heroes vs. Villains. Let's try Heroes vs. Villains. No, anyone? No. 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 Okay, let's do Heroes vs. Villains. Because I've done Blast and Fighter Squadron before. Yeah, I'm with the Rebels. My bad, scratching my head. Alright. Let me see a second. Pulse cannon. Nice. Yeah, I'll take it. I will take the pulse cannon. And do that, and then any blasters that I can unlock? Ooh. Once again, appearance doesn't really seem like an amazing thing to me. I'm gonna use this. Seems this is like the best, this right here is the best blaster I have. Yeah, I'm gonna use this, actually. Alright. Are there Jedi in this? I'm not fighting against Darth Vader. This is so unfair!
One of our heroes.
Oh, dang it. I will play as Han Solo. Han Solo. Han Solo. Han Solo. Get back, get back, get back, get back, get back, get back. Wow. I got killed by a freak. You're done, Vader. Deluxers. Deluxers. I don't know what I'm... is Boba Fett? Coming to you, bro. Who am I playing as now? A rebel soldier, okay.
They're gonna be going after Han, Leia, and Luke. Make sure you don't let anyone get to them.
Freaking Matt Mudd.
They just eliminated one.
I got killed by a stormtroopers. Alright, I gotta defeat Boba Fett now. This mode's pretty interesting. I do say so myself. It is a fairly interesting mode.
It confirmed.
Oh, that was close. Okay. That was pretty fun. Alright, so I'm gonna play one more mode. And then end this. I'm gonna do some Fighter Squadron. Because I think so far Fighter Squadron is probably my favorite. Squadron, my bad. Start the game already! Start it! There we go, gosh. Alright. Alright. I'm gonna be the interceptor.
Rebel fighters attacking. Break formation and crush them. Do not let them get to any of our shuttles trying to leave the planet.
Shuttle from hostile target. Clear to engage all enemies.
Rebel ship annihilated.
I am the master at this. Killed by whatever his name was.
Hostiles inbound. Show them the power of the Empire.
Omega 11 responding.
Reporting in.
kill myself in the process, but okay. I'll take it.
Hostiles inbound. Show them the power of the Empire. Affirmative. Air support on the way.
Show them the power of the Empire. Shake me, man. Well, you kind of just did, but okay. Whatever.
Our shuttle made it out of attack range.
Victory! Screech! Okay, I'm sorry. Alright. So that was a pretty good, fun round. Okay, so I'm gonna end it off here. I've played quite a bit, so if you enjoy this and you're watching this on my YouTube channel, please comment, rate, subscribe, and yeah, expect more of this and more Fallout 4. So I'll see you guys then. Peace.